light comes from above them. The whole of Jannah is covered by it. They raise their heads and the Lord Allah Jalla Subhanah is in presence above them. So they look up, Subhan al-Khaliq. Can you imagine the honor? Allah Rabbul Izzah says, Ya Ahl al-Jannah, Salamun alaykum. Peace be unto you, O dwellers of Jannah. So they say, Allahumma anta salam, wa minka salam, tabarakta ya dhul jalali wal ikram. O Allah, your peace, from you comes peace. Blessed art thou, how high and exalted are you. So Allah Rabbul Izzah says, and look at the honor, Aina ibadi alladhina ata'uni bil ghaybi wa lam yarawni. Where are my servants who used to worship and obey me, having never seen me? They never saw me. Someone told them, believe. They said, we believe in our Lord. Where are those who believed and obeyed, having never seen me? So they say, أن قد رضينا فرض عنا. Oh Lord, we are pleased, be pleased with us. So Allah Rabbul Izzah says, إني لو لم أرض عنكم لم أسكنكم جنتي. If I wasn't pleased with you, I wouldn't have put you in my Jannah. So ask for something else. Today is the day of excess. So all of Jannah join on this and they say, Oh Rabb, show your face, we want to look at you. So Allah Rabbul Izzah orders for the hijab to be removed. وحجابه النور, and the hijab of Allah is light.